En hello to everyone. Stakes is here once again with a new ANA video. It's a Friday once again, so that does mean there is a new deal in the shop and I'm starting to hate Square Enix about it. But let's talk first about this new detail. Limited time, deal wielded Roxas EX deal. That's it. It's literally the same as the previous one and the previous one that before with all the EX medals. It's a limited time. And if you get lucky with them in 20 draws, then you get them. Or you get them at your 20 draw. So a 20 draw mercy. You can get them boosted if you are really lucky, that's it. But now let's talk about the medal itself. Deal wielded EX Roxas, deal 6 hits, for 2 turns raises reverse strength by 2 tiers. Reverse strength, it's the different from EX Kyrie. He is the first one with reverse strength, because all other EX medals like Kyrie EX and 2 of the 5 masters do bring upright strength, so that is different. It lowers power strength by 7 tiers and target defense and power defense by 2. And it deals more damage the more HP you have. But he is the problem with it. Again, a new EX deals right after the other EX deals. Can't you just give us a little break? Thank you very much, that will be appreciated. Because I and all other people are kind of sick of it with all the EX deals. All EX deals was supposed to be special about it, because they are EX, they are wonderful, they are great, they are overpowered. All EX medals, almost all EX. Because the tier 5, 6 EX medals are outshined by now, but... But still, the feeling... All EX, bam, 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 there you go, there you go, there you go, here's an EX, here's an EX, here's an EX. Everybody can pull for the EX! Just give us rebanners. If I say so. Rebanners I don't mind. Or special banners like... banners that will only give you like tier 4 or tier 5 medals. That I don't mind. Because if you have them gilded, they are then in great use. Or give us a banner about reprints for some medals that were limited time, like again the World of Final Fantasy, or the Toon medals, again, or the Key Arts medals, because Key Arts medals is a really good copy medal. Or just do regular tier 6 medals, because we still need those, we don't have them all yet. But it's... All the complaints that I have to say, it's here for 12 days, I am not going to pull for Roxas over here, no, and I am not going to pull again for my Envy. I did that, but you see in the video right on the corner right there, that it was on a Monday night because I was bored and it was YOLO. I did YOLO, and this is what I did get, so there's that. But I am not going to pull right now because I'm just gonna keep my jewels till end of December, because then it is Christmas around the time and I think Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key will do something about Christmas. I don't know what it is, but it is something. And also, like I said, it's Christmas already in Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key in a sense, because if you go to your home screen, come on, 3, 2, 1. There it is. And you see, all is in snow. The whole map is on snow, and I always like when they do that. Also, different note, new Proud Mode quest is here with a new Keyblade. It's kind of funny, it's actually a Diamond Dust, so December, Christmas, ice. Kind of a funny joke there. And there's also a new month, so this does mean a new Colosseum. And this Colosseum does not bring an avatar set with you, or an avatar part. No, it brings totally different and completely cute one at that. It brings, come on, this one. You get the Blue Rain Star.
and I'm happy with it. You get the parts of it. Oh, it goes like this. Tails, legs, body, ears, head. Yes, you get the reindeer. And I'm happy we do now get this one instead of just regular one avatar part of your hair or body. Because we have a lot of avatar parts. If I press my avatar and go to outfits, then you can see we have a lot of sets. And yes, I don't have them even all. I just skip some of them, and some of them are just, I just buy that for the skills, and some I just really like. And the accessories are pretty big, like this hat thing. It's just a really big pool what we have. And what I have on my pet is just still the basic stuff. So I am happy that we have it. Also, I need to get, I'm not going to do the high score challenge again, so I need to guild you, Sora and Ariel as well, because what do I need two Ariels for? Yes, it is then two different buff medals with 10 restore SP and 2 defense downs, but I'm more of that kind of guy that just wants one of it with a trade. Then I'm fine. So yeah. Different story now. No, not really actually. It's just a really short video now. I don't have to say more. I'm just kind of sad at the moment that Kingdom Hearts Unchained Key will do things like this. And that's all. Just give us a break on EX medals. Just farm a little bit. Let us farm a little bit of more jewels or what they want, buy more jewels, but that's every company by now. But let us just farm a little, just a little bit more, till we have 1500. Like that. We get 1000 every week when we do a party quest. If we do them all 10, and our team can do that, but I know not all people can do that, so there's that. We get 300 jewels a day. Times 7, so it is 1500, 1800, 2100. So 2100 jewels every week, if we log in every day and we do all the 10 quests. It's pretty easy if you do it correctly. And then we get the daily jewels, that is 900 every 5 days. So let's just say you get around 1100 in every week. Just say that. So 1100. Plus 2100, that makes the 3200, and then 4100, yes, that's 4100 every week. That's kind of a lot. Now you think about it, it's kind of a lot of jewels we get every week. If you do log in every day and do everything what they say about your quest. That, oh yeah, and also the events, there's also the events that give you jewels. Not much, but if you count them, then it will be big. Because in Union Cross you get 10 jewels every second item board, I will say. And like, give them, this 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. 80 jewels. 80 jewels. 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160. So you get around 80 joules per board, is 160, 320. So that's kind of a lot. By the way, is there more of it? I think so. But anyways, you get actually a lot of joules, so I'm not complaining about it. I'm just complaining about the EX, what they bring every single week, and that's kind of annoying. Just give us a little break and then I'm fine with it. That's all that I have to say. Just give us a reprint banner, like, I don't know, key art banner deals, or I don't know, give us a tier 6 banner deal, because some tier 6 medals are pretty good. Still are, if you have them gilded, but if they want to do it like that, I don't complain. Yes, I do complain about it, but I'm just sad at the moment because of that. So yeah. I'm just gonna record the new daily event for myself. Now it's Axel. It's again the.
And we need to fight against the damn monkey again. And I'm. But this time it is an easy one. This time, thanks to my EX medal that I just pulled. That pool when the masters came out, so I'm happy with that, but. Yeah.
Anyways, I have to go now. I think it's for the best. Have a wonderful day. Until next time. Bye bye.